New York City, where you at? Yeah, we're doing the thing now. We're making the trans bathrooms a reality. Have you seen this? Here's what's happening, though. Every time they make a gender-inclusive restroom, they keep forgetting to make it handicap accessible. I think we're sending the wrong message here, guys. We're like, look, we don't care if you sit or stand to pee, but you better be able to stand. Doesn't matter what's between your legs. Just have legs. It's a good message.